In this video today, we will see what does it mean by persistent notification and then how to enable or disable it. Now, right now, if you see, there is a notification which is appearing on the top of my iPhone screen, and this notification banner will not go away until I manually remove it. So this is the persistent notification. And if you want to enable this kind of persistent notification, then let us see how to do it. Go to settings, notifications, and you can enable or disable persistent notification for individual apps. So I had enabled it for WhatsApp. So let me go down, tap on this one. And if you see, there is an option here, banner style, tap on it. Right now it is persistent. So if you want to enable it, you can do in this way. But if you want to disable this persistent option, then what you can do, you can select temporary. So once you select temporary, and whenever you get a notification, then the notification will be shown on the iPhone screen for some seconds and it will automatically go away. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.